Aubrey, what are you doing here? It's summer and you're here on the tablet. Get outside and do some activities.
But I'm watching my tablet.
No, no tablet. It's summertime. Let's go. You've had enough of a break. It's time to get out there. That's the problem these days. Your kids don't do anything. Let's go.
No.
Let's go. Today's gonna be a good day. Okay, Aubrey, so we're here. We're gonna do some challenges. Are you ready for some challenges?
Yes.
Okay. So with all of these ingredients, we have to make ice cream sundaes. Yummy! But you have to use each ingredient, okay? But guess what? Guess what? We're doing it blindfolded! So are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's the ice cream.
How are we going to give it?
Here's the spoons. Let me tell you a little something. I don't like whipped cream.
I do.
I don't want any pickles or Parmesan on my sundae.
I don't want this or this. Oi. What's
that?
That's
the caramel drizzle.
Does it taste good?
I guess. I use it for coffee. Okay, so let's start the challenge. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's see. Here's your bowl. I guess I can help guide you. So there's your bowl. Ice cream. Here's your ice cream right there. Okay, there's your ice cream. Let's see.
Am I doing it?
Yeah, you're doing it. Okay, you want more ice cream or is that enough?
Enough.
Okay, so I'm gonna take the ice cream away and then here's your toppings. Feel for whichever topping you want. Okay.
Do me up.
Nope, that's fine. Okay, next. Bring it closer for you.
You want me to do
no, can you see?
No.
Okay, go.
Is this my bowl?
Just drop it. All right, she's got the cherries. What's next? Feel for your next item. Go ahead, you have to use everything. Go, go.
What's this?
I don't know. You have to use everything.
You have to use
go this. For it. Yeah. Okay.
What's this?
Okay.
I hate it. Whatever this is.
You want more? Okay. And then you have some more here. Okay, go. Push it. Okay.
That's not real.
All right, try your dessert. How is it?
It's a little salty.
A little salty?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to take another bite? It's good?
Ah!
Okay, you can take your. So this is what you have.
Pickles.
Pickles, whipped cream, Hershey chocolate, Parmesan cheese.
Tastes good.
Tastes good?
I can't taste the pickles.
You didn't taste the pickles? What do you give it? Out of 10.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Okay, so that's it for challenge number one. Okay guys, so we have 4 Slurpees here. Challenge number 2. You've already got your face covered up. We've got hot sauce. 4 smoothies, or no, 4 slushies and hot sauce. Your eyes are covered up. I'm gonna cover my eyes up. We're gonna have someone drop hot sauce into one of the Slurpees. We each have to get 2. Hopefully I don't get the hot sauce and you get the hot sauce.
No, it's too hot for me.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and cover up my eyes and we'll have the rest of the show put the hot sauce in. Are you ready? Okay. Turn. Okay.
You eat the hot sauce.
Let me pull this down so that you can see. Okay, Aubrey? Okay, grab whichever two you first can grab.
The table.
Do you feel one? Did you grab one?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll grab one now. Okay, grab another one.
Who?
You. Did you grab it?
Yeah.
Talk to me. Now let me grab mine. You have your two?
Yeah.
Take your two away so I can find my other one. Okay. Okay. So take one sip first. Get your one. Choose which one you have first. I'm using my right hand. Which one?
I'm getting my white one.
Okay, let's see. Let's see. On the count of three, we'll take a sip. One, two, three.
Yummy.
Yeah. Okay. Wait a minute. I don't know. Okay, ready to try the second one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, one, two, three. Do I have it?
Yes.
I have it, yeah.
Yeah! I got to get one.
Oh, man. Wow. You know what? It kind of tastes like a mango drink. Well, it is a mango drink, but that tastes kind of like tahini. It tastes kind of like tahini.
Can I
stop? Go for it. Oh, it's not too bad. What do you think?
Tastes good.
It's kind of like a tahine and like a fruit.
It tastes like tahine and pizza.
Yeah. Okay, so that's it for challenge number two. You ready for the next challenge? All right, let's go. So this next challenge is arm wrestle. Are you ready?
Yes.
You ready?
Yes.
Put them there. Let's go. One, two, three. Are you trying? Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Try. Are you trying?
Yeah.
Come on. Oh. Tired. Get down. All right. Good job. Good try.
While you were doing that, you were lifting me.
All right, you guys. So that's it for that challenge. The next challenge, we're gonna show you what we're gonna do. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's go. So this next challenge is don't drop the egg challenge. So you're gonna put your blindfold on, you're gonna hold the egg nice and steady, and you're gonna walk it and walk it and walk it. I'm gonna try and distract you, and you're gonna have to ignore my distractions and try to make it to the finish line.
What's the finish line?
The finish line is here. Actually, the finish line is the wall. Yes, the wall. Okay? You got it?
Yes.
So, we'll start from here. Carry the egg and walk. Carefully. Okay. Hold the egg. Blindfold. Don't move yet. Don't move yet. Start walking. Go. I have a malfunction here, but it's okay. Hold the egg. You don't want to drop the egg. You don't want to drop the egg. Did she drop the egg? Did she drop the egg? She didn't drop the egg. She made it.
Help me.
Yeah, take it off. You made it. Okay, guys, so it's my turn now. I can't see anything, and I'm walking. Let me know when I get to the wall. And start, go. Oh my goodness. Am I close to the wall?
Yeah.
Oh my god, am I close to the wall?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, so cold. Am I there?
Not yet.
Oh my goodness. Am I there? Yes.
Okay. Okay, you guys. So that was the end. That was the end of today's challenge. I had so much fun. Stop biting me. I had so much fun. I'm gonna spray you. I'm gonna spray. Okay, you guys, so look it. We just wanna tell you guys, thank you for subscribing, right?
Yeah.
Thank you for subscribing, like, comment, and share. And say, see you later in the next video. Bye.